I am not proud to say that we killed him there. They brought him from that prison hospital. And to see him in that chair, I swear he smiled, would far more quickly call him unto prayer. Maybe I don't understand this thing that makes these rebels die. You call him men of freedom and a spring clear in the sky. I wouldn't do this deed again for all that I hold by as I gazed out my rifle at his breast. But then a soldier I. They say he was different, kindly to a part from all the rest, a lover of the poor, his wounds ill-dressed. He faces like a man who knew a greater pain than blows of bullets ere the war began. Died he in vain? Ready, present. And him just smiling, Christ, I felt my rifle shake. His wounds are open, and around his chair a pool of blood. I swear his lips said fire. And before my rifle shot that cursed lead, and I was picked to kill a man like that. James Connolly.
Ah, great crowd had gathered outside of the main house. Their heads all uncovered, they knelt to the ground. For inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier. His life for his country about to lay down. He burned to his death like a true son of Ireland. The fiery party he bravely did face. Then he all by now present arms of fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flags were hoisted, the cruel deed was over, and God was the man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in town with the morning. Winding mother, James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Many years have gone by, 16 Irish rebellion. Oh, in the guns of Britannia, so loudly did it speak. And a bold IRA, distant shoulder to shoulder. As the blood from the bodies flow down Saxon Street. James Connolly.